Yeah, especially for us on mediums.
Position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused.
Reynolds just hit me off. Lavino.
Okay, clear.
Man, bro. That was really stupid.
Just submit the video.
DRS is now enabled.
Or soft stop.
Can't believe that, dude.
It's a whole new race. Clear your mind.
Take button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
Thank you.
sector car in front is 6.0 seconds.
Safety car would be nice, huh? For both of us, actually, wouldn't it?
Green still flag. Sense in trouble. I think he crashed, might have damage. So it's a sad dude.
You've moved up into P12. P12 now.
Good.
Just time trial.
I gotta get over to the side of the track. Meters are coming too, which sucks.
Don't worry, you're ghosted.
Is a second rain coming? Faster than you.
Oh, I'm ghosted? Okay. I'm ghosted, right? You started on medium. Oh my god, that might look perfect.
Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Strategy is available on the MFD. Our gap to the car in front is 5.7 seconds. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Keep on doing the delta, catch the cube.
I thought, what are you doing though?
Kept my tires.
I think I just gotta catch up. Nothing off the ability of the tires. What kind of lap times were you running on your medium?
31s, 30s.
Okay, I can, that's what I meant too, so maybe I can stay with you. Well, you'll be on the clock. They think I'm gonna do another lap, and so should I pit?
Your call, your call.
No.
There's no track position to worry about.
I might as well just stay out till it rains.
The rain is a few laps out yet, but it is coming. Be careful.
Now at this point, if this is up for another lap, I go in for sure. Because I come out in last regardless. Pretty sure, right?
I'd agree with that, yeah.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Flag, we're racing again. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Spare energy, use your overtake button.
Williams Carson Track and Bobino. I saw wings flying, so. Thank you.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
Right behind you. I locked. My bad, dude. You get damage too? Oh yeah, never mind. You're pushing fucking for me. Looks like you're good.
No, I'm fine. I'm fine. I was gonna get out of your way since you had better pace.
You're fine.
Gap to car in front is 2.2 seconds. A time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race.
Somebody go to intermediate. Open range, like right now. I don't know. We got to take a risk.
Advise against it. Start to rain.
Super slick gear, that doesn't
mean. Okay, the car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap.
the other guy's on top. He didn't think he was fine. I don't know what I did wrong, dude. Don't switch tires again. I don't know. I can't. I feel like I can't even turn.
Okay, be careful on those slicks. These conditions. Yeah, it's still too wet. Too dry French intermediates, I think. Still nowhere near the changeover point.
I can do a test on me. I'll tell you when it starts doing better, but right now it's not it, dude. We're not switching so you feel like you actually have to.
Yeah, I have a good sense of when to switch.
Okay. Be aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
I can't even keep this thing on the road.
Okay, clear.
These are starting to feel a little better, but I don't know how bad yours feel, so hard to gauge. I don't know if you want to consider switching.
I'm doing good.
You know what? Fuck it. You guys are forming a dry line on the track, too. I'm gonna stop and swap. I'm literally losing like 6 seconds per lap right now, and so is Jonathan too. So if I can gain that much back, I don't know. I got nothing to lose, I'm last, so.
front is 18.3 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Is high. Let's use that overtake button more.
I gained 10 seconds on lap 4. I don't know if there's enough laps left.
Okay, even though we're seeing cars struggle in these conditions, if we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow and we'll burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining.
Okay, I'm going to do my mandatory pit stop for softs because it's not going to get wet.
Driver ahead. Driver ahead.
driver ahead.
I just hear the static over the radio. What?
Release, release.
Driver in front. Driver in front.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Two laps of fuel remaining. To consider switching to a lower fuel mix, we may not finish on the current settings.
DRS is just getting helpful though. Oh, he gets the 2 laps now.
That's points, baby. That's points!
What'd you get? What place?
I got eighth.
Oh my god, let's go!
I need to figure out what my gap to Raffle was, because I was figuring I was either seventh or eighth if I just kept everything clean that race. Yeah, it's one of those things where you just have to, like, first of all, never put on intermediates unless it's actually, like, undrivably wet.
Okay, yeah, I'm new to this game. I did not know...
Intermediates just don't work on a semi-dry track. So that was when I said don't.
Oh, I didn't hear you say don't.
Oh, I said don't. When I might not have pressed the button right.
Dude, that would have been... I would have gained 2 positions off that. I would have heard
possibly.
Definitely, because I was only 20 and 25 seconds behind the next two. And then I pitted for soft, because I went to intermediate.
Yeah. If we'd run a regular dry strategy, so what I did this race is I just ran my position and then kept on waiting for the rain, and then I was so far ahead that I didn't even need to pit, so I just ran my mediums until the last 3 laps. Eighth place, baby! 4 points! 4 points! Woohoo! Oh,
dude. 4 points, dude, let's go!
4 points! Chaos and McLaren, we are on the board!
I think
Mikey, congrats on the podium.
So I realize I have the pace.
Yeah, that was a pretty good race.
I have pace to be in the middle.
Yeah, you absolutely should have been the points there. It's bad. It's unfortunate with the strategy that it didn't work out. But hey, next time. Every race learning experience.
In that wreck, too, at the beginning.
Yeah, that was unfortunate. You can submit that.
I don't honestly know whose fault it was, but I
feel
like it was his fault.
You can review the video.
How do I review the video?
Oh, wait, hang on. Are you recording a video of your race?
No.
Okay.
I was so close to passing Zaguri on the track, but it got too wet.
I don't think I can.
Is Zaguri on track?
Let's switch over to main chat.
At the end with your penalty, you have the same time.
Okay.
Oh, man, so...
chat, you said?
Yeah, let's move over to main chat. Yeah, so this race, I was going to do a medium to soft strategy, so I was just kind of cruising on my mediums. And then cruising on my mediums, and then cruising on my mediums, and I'm like, when's the rain coming? When's the rain coming? So 3 laps to the end, I'm like, okay, I've got a 1:15 gap to 9th, so I'm just gonna pit for my mandatory softs.
Oh, dude, that was a disaster. I'm really glad that the Williams team decided that intermediates were a good idea with me. So I don't feel so stupid. I don't ever race in the rain on here, so I was like, really caught off.
Hey, every race learning experience, you really figure out what you can do in the wet.
Just gotta wait until you see this DRS has been disabled.
Yeah, that's a very good hint. As soon as DRS is disabled, the game's really moving over into wet conditions. Or anytime you start to really, really lose traction.
Yeah, I thought I was being big brain. I was like, oh, watch this, I'm gonna switch to intermediates early. And then
it would have worked if the rain had suddenly started coming down, but the game usually doesn't do that. Like, you don't get sudden downpours that really soak the track quickly. Anyways, I gotta run. Great gate. Great race, guys.
Yeah.
Good race. Chaos, we got points, dude. Congrats.
Woohoo! 8th place! Best result of the season! Sure, it required a weird rainy race where a lot of people crashed, but that was exactly what I was expecting. All right, later, guys. I'll catch up with you at another time.
Yo, Skullsome, did you realize I went...
Guess who got points? 8th place. 8th place in a race where it was wild. Hang on. I'm still recording the video, actually, so you're in the video now. Hey, Mom, I'm celebrating. High five. Woo!